tell you that just before I got off the plane, a bomb went off in New York, and nobody knows exactly what's going on, but boy, we are living in a time. You better get very tough, folks. You better get very, very tough. So I'll find out that it's a terrible thing that's going on in our world and in our country. And we are going to get tough and smart and vigilant. And we're going to end it. We're going to end it. We'll see what it is. We'll see what it is. In any event, I am so thrilled to be in Colorado.